The NYPD is now searching for the suspect who robbed and assaulted a 76-year-old woman at a Bronx ATM. It happened last Saturday at a Citizens Bank branch on Fordham Road. Police say the man grabbed the woman's purse, threw her to the ground after she withdrew money from the ATM. The victim was taken to St. Barnabas Hospital with a head lacerator.